That's better. That's what I want to see. Hey. That it. We got information. We got uranium. Should be able to buy something good with that amount of uranium I've collected. Now let's fuck that shit up, because we can. Is it just down the road? Perfect. Where's my car? Where the fuck is my car? Okay, never mind. I was about to flip my lid, alright? I admit it. I was about to lose my cool for no reason. I need to work on it. It's okay. Let's just kill someone instead. Fuck you! That'll be fine.
Coming up to a military dry dock. Do you have any intel on it?
No, but I'd like some. See if you can find a computer in there. Whatever you grab, we can use.
That was unexpected.
I'm good.
It happens.
Shit. Special forces. An alarm.
These snipers are not doing their job. I'm sorry, I came in with a fucking car making noise. These snipers are just not doing their jobs. These men are not being paid well to protect your fucking business. You.
A key.
You need to hire me. Has the enemy never thought of that? You know, just paying me to fight them back? Like a whole lot more? Never know. My guy might give it up. My guy looks like a wuss, like a slime. I guess we're going on the boat. I guess we're going on the boat. Damn it, I was hoping the last alarm was even being here. Oh, that's a shame. Wonder who's left around here. Really dark. Oh. Someone nearby. I just like to scare them sometimes. Don't have to kill them.
I can call back up now.
Now, I don't have to worry about them calling up back up. There should be someone here, right? Huh, surprisingly not. But here's my intel. Or maybe now they're gonna come. Maybe now I should be careful. Don't see anyone yet. Maybe they're up here. Yep. Oh, that was close. That was very fucking close. Had it perfectly aimed and just started tapping. That was some good pre-aim. Weird. Thought I heard someone else. 78%, 80%. Optional, apparently? Interesting. Didn't that know it was optional?
Perfect. It's done.
Holy shit, that's pretty deep over there. Let's see, anyone else? Or potential of anyone else? Oh. That's different.
Oh, good.
That's unfortunate for that dude. He looked like he was just having a good time. That was a risk I was willing to take. A risk none the fucking less. Yikes. I hear someone. That's it. Nice. This was pretty clean. That was very fucking clean. No sounds, undetected, intel. Ooh, look at that. A lot of bonus. Edit, boys and girls. Let me see my primary weapon. Oh, wow. I got a lot of guns now. Yikes. Alright, let's see my secondary. That's what I'm talking about. A way better scope. It's a large sniper scope. 4 to 8. Enables hold the breath. 10. 6 to 10. 5 mid range. 6 to 10 scope enables advance. Oh my. Okay. Don't ask me twice. Power socket. What's that? Oh. Greatly reduces weapon noise, greatly impairs effective range. Greatly reduces weapon, greatly slightly impairs effective range. This is the best one. It looks janky, but it's the best. It was worth it. That gun's fucking just gorgeous now. Just straight up gorgeous. How about you? Can't muzzle it still. Fuck. Gunpowder? 3 gunpowder and industrial circuits. Yeah, those are the hardest to find. It's alright. This upgrade as well. More than worth it.
What's up?
Hey, what's up to you too, baby? What you talking about, Chico? Sorry about that. Lots of gear, not enough cash. Yeah, there was all my cash. That was quick. So I have a lot of uranium. Sure. Cool.
What a fucking concept.
Let's see what the hell that is even is.
You got something for me,
Danny? There's a checkpoint that's full of everything we've thrown at it. We need you to clear it, Danny.
Thanks a million.
Alright, cool. Supremo. No, not the Supremo. The primary. Let's see what this is. That was poison, eh? Whoa, looks awesome though. That is a gorgeous fucking effect. But that's useless to me. Oh. Looks like almost like a crossbow, but what is it? Yeah, that makes a lot of noise. Holy shit. The fuck? What it? Am I supposed to be fighting elephants with this thing? What the fuck? Wow, okay. Is there anyone I can test this on? How did that feel? I kinda need to know.
You're okay.
I need to know, how did it feel? Alright, interesting.
Well done.
Not sure I'm willing to give up my other one yet, but I'm intrigued. Hmm. Yeah, there's not really much else I can do. So, I took over another fucking cool thing. A lot more checkpoints have popped up since. A lot more of these are popping up. Like, what the fuck? Every time I keep thinking I knocked one down. Nope. Alright, let's do it again. They really fucking set you up with a lot of those fucking military camps. So much of the same shit. I was saying to my brother earlier, like, 20 fucking checkpoints exactly the same, 20 camps exactly the same. Why is that marked? The only thing different side quest wise is the gems, the treasures, and those have been fun. Sometimes even more fun than the main mission. Other than that, yeah, it's been like 20 fucking anti-aircraft places, 20 fucking checkpoints, and 20 military camps. Military camps have the most variation out of those three, but even then.
Clara, I've seen a sugar mill swarming with soldados.
Yes, they use it to grind on tobacco now.
Oh, really? Didn't look like that much of a fall, but okay, I guess that's on me. Where's my checkpoint? Nothing. The fuck, game? I didn't expect to be falling again. I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it clean. What was that? The fuck? Almost sounded like someone was snoring over there. What the fuck was that? Wonder why there's eyes here. I'm pretty sure I followed eyes inadvertently many times. I've never gotten out of my way to follow the eye things.
They use it to grind on tobacco now. Big step in the Vivero process. We hit it, but one of us got captured in the raid.
I'll try to find them.
Interesting. What the fuck? Interesting. Has this always existed?
Got to be careful here.
Well, that didn't go out well at all.
Oh, shit.
Even though I had all that information. Yep. I should have seen that happening. For some reason, I was too stubborn to let go. I just didn't like how that went. That can go so much more smoother. But with all that intel I got, that was crazy. Hey, how's my night going? It's going pretty chill. How's your night going? What you up to? Welcome on in, it's okay to die.
Clara, I'm seeing a sugar mill swarming with soldados.
Yes, they use it to grind on tobacco now. Big step in the Vivero process. We hit it, but one of us got captured in the raid.
I'll try to find
it. Oh fuck, I forgot about the computer! I don't need no stinking computer.
Better watch myself here. Sneaky.
Alright, so this is a way new scope and I don't like it. I like a scope with a fucking dot on it. This kind of sucks. I have to go back a scope. Yeah, I'm just doing some Far Cry 6, trying to beat the story as quick as possible before I have to give the game up. What the hell? Who came from where and how? Who saw me? I demand answers. Who the fuck popped his head out and saw me? Alright, yeah. So I'm just trying to bust through the story as much as possible. Because I did a lot of the side stuff already. A good at least 10 hours of side stuff, 10 to 20 hours. So not doing a good amount of whatchamacallit story.
They're serious.
I really don't like this fucking sniper gun. Just got off work, prepped guy, and not trying to sell, but I'm gonna achieve. Gonna be watching while I play Xbox. Cool. You enjoy me. You enjoy that Xbox. I appreciate you coming by to say hi. The Far Cry is amazing, but I have just games I played all of them and enjoyed the fuck out of them. Yeah. They can be jokes sometimes too. Where's that poison guy that was sneaking around here last time? Spoof games are amazing, yeah. What do you mean, like Blood Dragon? Okay, what the hell? Who went from where? Oh, that's a little stupid turret. Fuck that turret, bro. Don't see anyone else, though. There he is. Whoa, that's a lot of them. That is a lot of them. And they're all sticking together, those smart motherfuckers. I see how it is. They'll split up eventually. Even if I have to throw baseballs. Bye bye. Ooh, the sergeant. He's got a key for me. There's still someone somewhere. Blood Dragon was funny and fun, sure, but sweet interns can eat one. Oh, there was a zipline there. Like, I'm taking the craziest route possible, and there was a fucking zipline right there. Oh shit. Sure, why not? Nice, that's how you end it. Let me free her. No? No? Alright. That was a lot smoother than the first ride in. Yeah. Libertad. Need an AR. I got myself an AK. I got myself in cages cased. And I don't like to make too much noise. But shit gets fucking crazy, you know? I'm always ready. You know, hey buddy, what? What? I don't know what you're talking about. And I'm ready, just in case. Thank you for being my target practice, I appreciate it. Oh, he's actually dead! Fuck! See, sometimes you can fucking revive them. If they're main characters or, like, mission guys. Fuck! Like this guy, he gets revived. Oh, I thought he was this guy. I was just joking around. I was just joking. I didn't mean to fucking kill that poor civilian. I thought it was like this. It was a joke. Just a prank. You're okay. The bullet to head was a prank, bro.
What do you got?
Danny, found another piece of the army's anti-aircraft network, marking the cannon on your map.
Thanks.
Well, he ain't coming up. That's a joke that went sour. Alright, let's go on to the next. We're not gonna talk about that. That was a dark joke. Oh fuck, another one right here. Son of a bitch. There's an anti-tower too. Son of a bitch. I'm doing way too many fucking anti-tower and other things. I wanna try to get back on track. But fuck, every time I thought I did them all, they keep popping up more. Motherfuckers. Alright, I need this. Wherever the hell that is. Why do I not have a fast travel that I do? We're good. Got me a nice little joint rolled up for the next hour. I've been stoned fucking all day.
Mira! Danny! Maximus! Fuck.
Wait, where am I supposed to go? Oh. That's not too far away. Someone else can help him, I'm pretty sure. He was being a drunk ass. Oh shit, you did not see that. That was unfortunate. Oh. I guess you pulled out a mage. Oh god, there's more of them this way. What the fuck? Oh, that was a TV. That wasn't an actual head. That's a head. Alright. I didn't even know I had to do that. Sweet. That's exactly where I need to be. I guess killing those people was worth it. And not me just maliciously killing innocent people for no reason. No mames. Hey buddy, you don't have to be that scared. Come on. Like, that was just a cool maneuver of me flying in. I'm not like some crazy demon beast with wings or something. Relax yourself. Get a hold of yourself, buddy. He's gonna piss his pants with all that leg shaking. That's a ridiculous fucking animation glitch.
Hey, Daddy.
What's with this
nice.
Bitch now?
What you get?
Never mind.
Bicho, our future is now.
You are a genius. Let's do this. Okay.
You just fall down drunk. Oh fuck. What are we doing right now? Oh, we're just taking down that case that I stole. That was a weird warning. Did we kill someone while we were drunk?
Danny,
you hear that? Music! Come, Danny!
It better not be boring. No. Holy shit. This guy can't go a straight fucking line. Hey guys. Hey. Hey. Get out of my way. Fucking weird steel looking guy. Excuse me, good sir. Sorry, madam. Obviously in my way. Is this not the church? Is this not the fucking church? God damn it. I pay your taxes, church. You better be open. Maybe there's a back door.
Oye! Party time!
Where do we go, man?
Salud!
Salud, Danny.
Is this it? Oh, this is it? Oh, shit! It's a fucking party!
The fuck? Fuck you! Everybody dances.
If Picho is gonna dance, he's gonna dance to his own fucking music.
Yeah? Can I throw this ball? I'm gonna throw this tennis ball at him. No? Hi.
Hey, got a request?
Yes.
Can you play this? It will really cheer up my friend.
Dale!
Watch out. What happened there? Why did everyone run away? So I hit one guy with a baseball.
That's better. Bicho,
where are you, you little pineapple hair fuck? Don't leave me alone out here.
What the fuck? No one likes getting a baseball thrown at them.
Danny?
Hey,
But it stops
Where
fights.
Where are you, man?
Danny!
That sounds like a cat. Bicho. What?
Come mierda. Where'd you go?
Danny? There's a really big dog here.
Is that a cow? Where did you find a cow?
He's really nice.
Okay, that's a cow. Not a fucking... Not a cat.
Stay where
that's
you
good.
Are.
I'll right? Okay, that's a cow, yep.
stop it! Bad dog!
Head dog. Okay. Now, what's going on here? Why do I need to talk to this person?
You, come stop. Here. You got stress, Danny? Maybe you should visit Dr. Yanni Dawolos.
Okay, why?
He can help you get your mind right.
Thank you.
Okay, what does that mean? I got nothing from that. Thanks. Thanks for nothing. What the madre?
Let's grab a ride.
No rides at night, eh? Bro, you gotta come all the way. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Supposed to come all the goddamn way. What the hell? Who stops halfway? Never get in my car again, you bastard. I'm here. Whoa! That's an angry fucking bull, not a cow. You dumb bitch. Jump the fence already. I gotta save your life. Was that a cow I heard? I saw some farms find beach. Okay. But like... Bro, just jump over the fence. What are you doing? Don't force me to kill this beautiful cow. And follow Bichu. I have a car. Why would I need to follow him? Come on, you fat fuck. Go. He wasn't moving. I had to do it. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, boy. Oh, he's free. I see. That's why reviving Bichu was a mission objective completed. This bull's gonna fuck shit up every once in a while. This way? Are you kidding me? Oh, this is gonna be annoying. I don't wanna kill the cow. Or the bull. That makes me cry.
It's just down.
You're a bitch. You deserve to stay down. I should be taking the bull home. Me and the bull should be getting drunk together.
I love you.
I hate you. Go.
Hey, how do you become a guerrilla?
Yeah.
Like, for Libertad. Does Clara give you a test?
Yeah, be sure. She makes you get up at like 4 in the morning and do push-ups.
What?
What?
1,000. If you stop,
where the fuck's this guy going? Why don't you take the stairs?
Shaves your ass and spanks you. And if you puke, they make you do math.
Me lleva la chingada. Fuck your math? No way. No way, way. You're full of shit. You're lying.
Since when did you want to be a guerrilla?
Never mind. Forget it.
Gonna spray paint every billboard. It's already spray painted, though.
That's what you get.
I don't know what's going on there. I'm spray painting over the Libertard thing now?
Okay. That's every single one.
Really? I don't get it.
How many did you do?
769?
At least.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen. I like that. At least 100.
Danny, I need to hear their voice.
The bicho My little chalupa. I think it's time for some real guerrilla shit. Follow me.
Some real good. What stupid shit are we gonna do now? What's gonna happen that we're gonna regret? Oh, you know we're gonna regret something.
Let's make Segunda fucking dance! For libertad!
Where's this motherfucker? Where's the stairs? Is it this? Like, where are we doing this?
Coño, sí!
Hey, what's going on? We gotta go up there. Oh, he's gonna do it. Alright, cool. We're good, we're good.
Hang on!
Every true Yara knows there is nothing more important than family. I walk in my father's.
Just gotta be a way up.
Keeping his dream of a free and powerful Yara. One day, when I am gone.
Trash Maria's office? You know what the office needs? More bullets and fire? All right, I guess. Let's throw grenades, I guess. Because why not?
Radio Liber, fuck you, Maria.
My guy is pissed. What the fuck, bro? Too much to drink. Too much. Oh god, I was about to shoot you, buddy. Now what? That was such a random scene. Random quest. Like, we didn't really do anything.
It's not fair, man.
You're right. It is. What is it?
You, I mean you, look at you. Look at you, you wanna do something, you go out there and do it. People see me, they think, fuck up. They see you, and it's, wow, the god of Yara.
That is not what people see.
Bullshit, it is.
No. They see this, and that's it. But I'm okay with that.
Yeah, because you're a badass.
You know, before Libertad, I had two best friends, just like you. Lito used to joke we were nothing but numbers to the rest of Yara. I was lucky orphan 13 at Esperanza School for the Lost. Then, Cadet 2683. And after that, Drafty 0418 to rebuild Castillo's paradise. When Lito died, she called me the lucky one. Like an idiot, I thought. Still just a number, Danny. And nobody. But I wasn't listening. She knew I still had a chance to be who I wanted to be. She was telling me not to waste it. To act. People see what they want to see. Not a number. Not a fucking gun. I'm a guerrilla. Like you. I use this. And you. You use that. Huh?
But I could be a cool fucking gun too.
Back and brown.
Let's see. Paolo's gone. Bicho's a crying mess. And Talia's just fucking chaos.
I think it's time to face reality, Danny. Maximus Matanzas is too far gone.
I'm going to head back to camp. Talk to Talia.
Oh, boy.
Don't give up on them, yet, Clara.
Your call, Danny.
That's a beautiful sight. It's gorgeous. All right, next mission. Probably gonna do a couple more missions. I thought I had it in me to do another 4 hours, but I'm a little tired. Yeah, I'm a little tired, so I'll probably do a couple more missions. Let's collect that one. Those are some pretty pandas.
Hello?
Que vuelta.
Still haven't done the DLC. Probably save that for the end, after I finish the game.
I'm a grenade ready to pop. Let's fuck up Marquesas.
Nice. Let's do it, baby. Fuck. Gotta get rid of these goddamn anti-aircrafts. Sure. I'll make it like a little road trip. I'll start from there, get to the anti-aircraft, get the radio station, and then finish off with the mission. Road trip. So first off, we're going there. Fuck yeah. This is an awesome view. I don't think I've ever airdropped from here. That's a random ass fucking painting. That crazy tower in the back. Poop. We're going down. Going for the dip. Hopefully no one's there. Got a crazy star shape. Oh, there's quite a few people here, unfortunately. And we're dropping you right in. Hi, guys. Oh boy. Pull out the other gun. The fucking other gun. There you go. Where is he? Where's that last son of a bitch? Why are they all running away? The fuck? They're all dead. The fuck was that? Why are they running away? And you gotta fucking go. Alright. So that next area. Thank you. That fucking horrible radio station. Which is... oh, all the way up fucking there. That looks ugly. I don't like that. There's nowhere closer that I have. Except here now. I'm in combat. I can't airdrop. Yeah, I'm gonna have to airdrop to get to there. It's pretty fucking high up. Can we, like, destroy the radio guy? I'm not a fan. Exactly. Even my game character said it. Shit. It's fucking shit. I'm still in combat? Bullshit. I killed everyone. How is that even possible? I might be in combat with my own psych after all the people I killed, but I'm definitely not in combat with any soldiers, as they're all dead. What the fuck, game? Box right up there too. I wonder if these things can get up the mountain. Oh, I wonder if these things can break the fence. That's all I need to know. That's sweet. There must be a natural way to get up there. This is fine. No? No, you guys aren't gonna let me through? And my car is somehow stuck on something. Just stuck on a fucking rock? What the fuck? Well, that's fucking bullshit. I thought we were fine. We were gonna get up there real quick, but for some stupid reason, Like, there's nothing. There's nothing really blocking it. That's bullshit. Why the fuck can't it release itself? Oh, and then the tree snaps. Alright, whatever. Whatever. That works for me. No, I guess this car sucks at going uphill. I'm gonna have to blame the car on this one. Yeah, it's just not designed for fucking uphill. This thing just sucks ass. Wow. Why the fuck does it look like a Jeep? That was so shitty. What? Where? Who? Him?
Really? Fuck yeah!
Goddamn assholes. Now what the fuck is all this about? You, coming with me.
Don't worry, I'm a friend.
Yeah, baby, you can do it. We'll fucking get up there and I don't think I've ever taken over a radio station. Pretty sure I've avoided those icons on the map. I'm not sure what you get from this one. Just throw him in the dirt, that's fine. Wait. That's probably the second time I've done this. Wow.
Let's see if that's right. Soldados to that supply drop.
That's what these are. That's why I don't do these, because they kind of make you go out of your way. I'm a big fan of that. Funky ass music for this. No cars out here? That sucks. Oh, that's not good. Oh, even better than a car. Even better. Oh, interesting. Perfect. What the hell? That's a little too close. That's a lot of people coming for this thing. What the hell?
Gotcha.
Oh, And I'll just take this, thank you. That was silly. That was fun.
Fuck yes. There's a ton of good stuff here.
Fuck yeah. That I fucking enjoy. Ooh, gunpowder. I need three of those. Nice. Alright, what else? What else? Okay, fuck this guy. To the neck. Alright, so we're going where next? We had a mission. I don't know what happened to it. So we're helping this crazy chick out. Because why not? We need to get over there. So we're going to be dropping from here. Cool, let's do this. I'll see if I can get this whole mission line done. And then I'll just have like one real main mission line to do after that. And save that for tomorrow. Meet Talion Bicho. Bum, bum, bum. And what the next Far Cry is going to be? What other kind of style they're going to go for? Why are we here? Nice ride.
Here.
Not really.
Felicidades.
Fuck yeah. This is Talia Benavides from Urban Garden.
Coño, it's good enough. Take our stuff so we don't get shot. Let's change these clothes.
Wait! Aren't you
Silvio Balboa, Garden City? Urban Garden?
Can we move this along? Maria's waiting.
You see, she took off her makeup and everything.
Welcome. Welcome, my beautiful foreign friends. Gracias for traveling so far to learn about Viviro, the Castillo administration's pride and joy. Let us begin.
The architecture, impressive.
Nice. A lot of money not going to the rest of Yara.
Today, oh, weird.
I am honored and excited to share.
She doesn't mind that I'm doing this.
Of Viviro. A revolutionary cancer treatment. 13 years
I guess
ago,
not.
The brilliant biochemist, Dr. Edgar Reyes, discovered a compound unique to Yara that slows cancer cell growth. But it is Presidente Antón Castillo.
Dude, I don't care that I'm running around like a child.
That allows us to produce this.
Our butts touched.
Go. Witness a breakthrough of innovation, generosity.
Well,
follow me.
You're really a scientist?
Of course. I'm developing new methods of delivery for libido. We're working on a nasal spray, transdermal patches, and global
it all starts with nicotiana.
A lot of people talking.
Our native tobacco
butt crack
grown in our western farmlands. Our tobacco is world famous for its unique flavor. Wondering what made it so unique, Dr. Reyes studied the plant.
I seem to be stuck here.
And I don't mean he smoked a lot of cigars. He found a compound that actually slows cancer cell division. Buena. This way, my lovely people. Ready for the next part of our Viviro adventure?
She doesn't seem impressed by me at all. Would you stop pushing the buttons, please?
Dr. Reyes,
I was in her way.
Found
wow.
That natural tobacco crops produced a limited amount of the compound. So, President Anton commissioned Yara's best minds to work with Dr. Reyes to design an all-natural fertilizer, PG-240. Sprayed on, like a hairspray, it uses gene therapy and nutrients to boost production of the compound. If you look, this tobacco has large red leaves. This is from the fertilizer. Beautiful, no? Puro, organico, y exotico. No? Would anyone like to spray the plant? Come, press it button. So much fun.
What is she recording? What the fuck? There's nothing on their screens at all. They couldn't put fake things on there? Really?
This is the beginning of the Viviro.
Everyone's looking at lies.
Using McKay to sidestep embargoes was considered quite controversial.
Those critics only want to profit.
My phone is just a fucking box.
From death. They see us as a threat, so they try to ruin us.
This way, por favor. Okay, closer, closer.
Jeez, you really have to wait for all this shit? Come on, game. Like, really? Does this help the story at all? So boring.
You look like an actor on Lagrimas Lejanas.
I don't know what you're talking about. Tobacco compound called Yaran.
You sure you're a scientist?
Are you sure you're a reporter?
Dr. Reyes, what if you are really a scientist?
I am, okay? Leave me alone or I will call a guard.
Vicious and beneficial, no?
What are you gonna do about it, huh? What are you gonna do about it?
Skinny and strong. It's true.
If you could rejoin Minister Marquesa, please.
Our interactive stations are now available for you to enjoy.
When you are ready, no, it's fun here.
Stay with the group, por favor. For
a surprise guest. A surprise guest? Who?
There are rumors that farmers expose.
The tour is that way.
Fuck it. I want all the free trinkets and pamphlets. I'm just here for the free stuff. Hi. Oh.
Something wrong, senor. Minister Marquesa is over that way.
I know.
Minister Marquesa is over that way.
I know.
The tour is quite detailed, see? Don't worry. You get cocktails after this. Is
nice.
Something troubling you? Is something troubling
That's what I'm
you?
Talking about. Fucking cocktails. Alright, now what? Who are these people? Explore the exhibits or meet up with the tour group outside. Okay. Can't talk to anyone else anymore.
I didn't think this could happen. I hear even...
When you said one-on-one performance, what did you mean?
My fucking solo career? I don't know. Does it matter?
A surprise. Meet Dr. Edgar Reyes, the pioneer...
I'm gonna get some keys at least.
Dr. Reyes, thank you so much for making an appearance.
You believe that organic shit?
This is a preview of all the Viviro products we are developing.
I don't see any other rooms for me to go in through, though. I'm not quite sure what those keys were for. Weird. Never mind. Explore the exhibits or meet with the tour group. Oh, okay, cool. Never mind.
Come now, Dr. Reyes. We don't want to be late.
Neither do we. Let's get in there. I told Bicho to leave our weapons back here. I hope you're ready to fuck shit up.
Always ready to fuck shit up, my lady.
So what now?
Take it as it comes. We got this. Stay on your toes.
Why do I feel like she's gonna fuck shit up and start shooting the place up? I don't think this woman has some fucking self-constraint. Again, the king? Come on. Don't just holster my gun so if you see me, pretend I'm an ignorant fool. He just lost his way. I'm sorry. This is not the part of the tour. I must have gotten lost somehow.
Okay.
Someone.
We should run! Dahlia! Okay, okay!
Who's shooting out there?
Uh-huh. I mean, I could have guessed them all, maybe?
What the hell is going on?
Sorry, Capitone. Where from? I don't see him. I don't care. That was quick.
Oh, don't shoot! I'm just a scientist.
Bitches, leave!
Move on, sir.
Get shooting!
Ooh, is this her assassination? On live television?
Welcome. We have a special program for you today. Maria Puta Marquesa, Minister of Culture, Uncle Anton's personal whore. You're also director to the True Yarn Academy, no? Where you fry people's brains to make sure they play nice? Like you did to me, right, Maria? What? Don't play dumb, bitch!
Dahlia. Put the gun down. She's not worth it.
Yes, she is. That's why we're here, no?
You attacked my home.
It's the only reason I came, my friend.
Your filth on my network. You have any idea the embarrassment I had to endure because of your disgusting performance? I have given everything I am to be here. You think you can take that away from me? My academy was built to save fake Yarens like you and that muddy macho you spread your perversions with. And where is she? Does she not approve of you playing with guns?
Oh, shit.
Fuck.
They got dirty with this. Let's
go. What happened?
Get her the fuck out of here!
On live television. Fuck. Nice, nice. Last thing everyone sees. That was sweet. That was a boring ass fucking mission, but that was sweet. And
hello?
I wonder if these are in order or random. Or depending on like which missions I do first, I mean. Oh? What kind of music is this now? Is that who that woman was? Oh shit. So I guess these are specific scenes. For which missions I do. God damn. That was the mom, man. We're fucking this guy's up, this whole family. And they haven't really come after us at all. That's the thing that fucking gets me. That's a little unbelievable. Like this guy hasn't retaliated for as much damage as we caused. Ooh. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Cool. Level 3.
I knew Talia would get Maria.
Bam and bam. Oh, I don't have cash. Ouch. Ouch, ouch, ouch. El Predador. Animal Autonomy Guide 2. Alright, so what's next on the... What's left on the missions list? Really? Oh, still the boy and this guy to kill, eh? Mm, she's gone. Muerte, muerte, muerte. What's for Vero? She's still about kicking. They're still about. This guy's still about. What is next on this list? Oh, these two, eh? Where are the Yarn stories? Oh, yeah, the Danny Trejo one. Completely forgot about that. Yarn stories are probably gonna be probably more interesting side quests. Should check them out. Checkpoints, all checkpoints to collect. Don't care. Alright, alright. I'm trying to think here. I'm gonna check out some of these missions. Let's do this one. Not available. I guess you can't go into the place that way.
Danny,
oh,
by
message?
And I don't know what she's going to do, and I think I'm having a heart attack.
Bicho, you're not having a heart attack. Paolo's in Miami by now.
No, he's still here. Danny, come find me in the little mountain just west of the airport. There's a bunker, and I'll be the Mexican on top of it.
Okay, just take a breath. I'm on my way.
This is another mission that just happened. I guess so. How far away is that? I don't like it. Alright, whatever. Guess I'm not done with these guys just yet. That's good. More stuff I want to do with them anyway. Oh, we're gonna call someone while I'm up here in the air?
Yeah, it's on the news everywhere. What happened?
It wasn't the plan. Fuck, I don't think there ever was a plan.
Look. You and Talia are at the top of Anton's shit list. Watch your back. A lot of people are counting on you, Danny. We got a chance here. Word is Castillo has a defection problem. Who knows?
Nice.
He might even surrender.
You're dreaming, Clara.
Fuck yeah, I am.
Fuck yeah, I am.
Danny,
nice positive attitude.
I thought rap. You might want to do this on the download, Danny. There's a lot of soldiers down there.
Okay. Over here, eh? No problemo, my friend. No problemo.
Paolo, what did you get yourself into?
Okay.
This place is crawling with soldados. They must have been waiting for Paolo.
What? Yeah. Yeah. I don't see anyone up here. No, never mind.
Big gun. Oh, good.
Let's keep going. Ignore that truck. Hopefully that truck ignores me. Can I just break through this window? Nope. Well, that's not good. What the fuck? What's over here?
That camera needs to go.
We're not going by near the metal detector. Stay away from the metal detector. Nice. That it? What? Who? I want that intruso back. I'll kill you. Anyone else hear that?
Paolo, where are you?
No one heard that, I guess. Huh? This is a good place to call about, I guess. Why is there a green light here? Alright. Oh god, that was bright. Or maybe not. Maybe this was not a good idea. Keep looking. Nope, nothing. Absolutely fucking all. Absolutely fuck all. God damn it. What am I even looking for at this point? I need to get to the terminal and find them. He was trying to leave when the army stormed the airport. Well, I guess this is the terminal, right? Gotta be a second roof, second floor or something. It's gotta be a second floor I can get into. Locked. Son of a bitch. They knew I would try it. Locked, eh? Maybe there's a... There's a window up there? Looks like those have been fucking set off, but I guess not. They don't have the appearance of being set off, but... I guess they got lucky. Some more vents, but I don't know if those vents are worth it. This one might be a different section altogether, though. Orange this time, man. Okay, this I know. Where does the dead end area go to? Interesting. Let's just go straight fucking outside. And what? Nah. I know I just heard him right here. Where the fuck could this guy be? You show yourself. Tell me to show myself. Where the fuck are you?
Nothing there.
You mean nothing there? Where the hell are you? I hear him, I just don't see him. He's gotta be up there somewhere. Can I just jump up here? No? Wait, yes, kind of. Maybe, no? Alright, it's gotta be a- there it is, holy shit. Took me that long to figure out where the fucking second set of stairs are. That's so sad. Alright, there should be some new people around here. Just chilling nonchalant.
I'd like to think you're here to see your dear friend Bembe. But we both know you're after Paolo.
Where is he?
He's supposed to be on a first-class flight to Miami right now.
But you sold him out.
No, no, no. This was one of life's rare surprises. Soldados were waiting for me, Rojas. So I struck a deal.
So that's when you sold him out?
I traded for my freedom and kickbacks. But I'm not heartless. I will tell you where they took him. Paolo's in a resort in Barrial.
If they've done anything to him, I'm coming for you.
Promises.
You wanna just kill him right now?
If I were you, I'd hurry, Rojas. Paolo's not in the safest of hands.
And the chaos. Uh-huh. Well, these three different locations. I need that helicopter. Could you come down for a second? Wow, they all missed. Fantastic. Fucking fantastic. Yes, please bring that helicopter down. No, no, don't aim it at me. Same offend of that scope at all. What the fuck? Did that helicopter just back away? As soon as I pulled that gun out? That helicopter literally just slowly backed away. That was so random and weird. Anyways, he's on a faraway fucking resort. Aw, I'm in combat, really? Let's pretend I'm not here, guys, please.
Hey, Bicho!
You got Paolo! You're a real Yaran hero!
Shut up for a second. He's been captured. They took him to a fucking resort.
A resort? What does that mean? Is Paolo okay? Is it a nice resort?
Bicho! I'll call you when I have him, okay?
Come on, let me fast travel.
It's going to go bad unless those guerrillas get some support.
I don't care about their fucking plight right now. Can I fast travel yet? Yeah, there we go. There we fucking go. I don't know. Any, meeny, miny, mo. How it's getting right? Or we go straight for the middle? Or right? Let's go for that one. It is tinier. Watch it be the last one no matter what you choose.
Why would they take Paolo to a place like this?
The way that guy just came at me, man. Oh, it drives me crazy. Those fucking kamikaze dudes. He had no respect. Sometimes I demand the respect. That's a crazy drop, though. What the fuck? Okay, why am I over here? Oh, that's gonna be a normal drop. It's not gonna be an airdrop. Boo. I hit the wrong button.
I think this will help.
No, none of it will help. Give me a proper airdrop. Give me a proper fucking airdrop. I went right through the ground in that one. Ridiculous. Wingsuit, a go!
Why would they take Paolo to a place like this? Okay. Careful.
Who are that? Help me!
Please, help me.
Oh, shit! Help me!
So I guess not here? What's this note?
Come here.
This is the wrong resort. Okay, okay. Running out of time.
I need to commandeer that horse.
Slow down.
Hi. No, I wanted to commandeer it, not pet it.
Good girl.
And don't stop, please. I don't have time.
Beautiful horse. Thank you. The fuck?
What do you mean the fuck? You got off of it for me.
Easy. Paolo better be here, or Bembe's a dead man.
Paolo, it's Danny. Paolo!
It's a big place.
Paolo! Paolo!
Adios.
Big Paolo! Place, but there's nobody
answer
here.
If you can hear me!
Nobody fucking here.
Paolo! I'm not leaving without you!
Is that enough? To say that he's not here, or are we still searching? Where'd that horse go? I could use that horse back.
Paolo! Paolo!
It's not here, man. Give up the search. Alright. Where's that horse? Wait, what? Oh, there is something here. Never mind. What is this? No, no, shit. No shit.
Easy, Danny. Easy.
So for the oldest trick in the book. Ladies and gentlemen, Danny's a fucking moron.
I love these new phones. They're so thin.
Putting a phone inside me?
It's a part of progress. Yeah, I learned that from Castillo. Look at Vivero. It would have gone nowhere if I hadn't created the outcast camps. You know, orphans like you make the best test subjects, along with the poor. Anyone on the fringe of society. That's 0.5 cc's of PG-240, what you call the poison. It's being pumped into your bloodstream. Doctor's orders. All I have to do is call.
Sick bastards. So now I'm a ticking time bomb.
Wakey, wakey, Danny. Miss me, motherfuckers? Oh, Daniel. Come on, Kalina, you're safe. You're with me now.
He put something in me. Oh God! He put something in me!
No!
Get up to Matias! Fucking go!
Oh, okay, okay.
Don't take on another cool character.
Matias! Need your help!
Danny, I can't talk right now. I got Paolo on the way with Talia.
He was fucking El Doctor! He poisoned me! Need to get it out!
Okay, you need to get to my clinic on your own. Take the road north. It's a straight shot to me. Got it, Danny? Danny?
Oh, that's not good. I'm smoking a joint, bro. Please don't throw up near me.
A car. Need a car.
Yeah, because that's the smartest idea right now.
If I walk, move, Danny. You have to get to Matias.
It's gonna be one of those drug-filled scenes, eh? Just like in part 4, I think. Actually, part 5, I'll do it. Not to mention, Batman does this a lot in the series as well. Oh, and I just killed an innocent civilian. Who cares? Just keep driving. If you get it far away from the scene, no one will know you were there.
Fuck!
Oh, is that demon eyes in the rear mirror?
You just like shooting guns.
Oh, hi.
No, this isn't real.
Don't you get it? I never should have been on that boat, Danny. You put me there.
We had to leave. Castillo was rounding
up
everyone.
No, I just ran over a goat.
No, Danny. They were coming for you. I should have been with Clara, but I came to the city to say goodbye to you.
How was I supposed to know?
You took my place in Libertad. You just left my body rotting on the beach. It should have been you.
Why the fuck was there a tank there? What the hell?
How does it feel?
Did I miss my stop? No. What the fuck was that? Who put a tank there, man?
I beg of you!
No! No, no, no!
Way to find us, body shot? That was your big American dream? That's a terrible name. The Zorbel Body Shop has such a better ring to it.
Alejo?
You know what Huérfano says to me? He screams, pity fuck. I was supposed to be drowning in Yankee pussy.
You weren't supposed to die. It all happened so fast.
I wasn't supposed to die. Is that all you have to say to me, family? You left my fucking corpse on that rooftop.
They were going to kill us too. Alejo, please.
colors are so pretty. I'm so strong. Where am I even trying to get to?
Danny, you're next. Paolo, keep her steady.
I shouldn't have left her. I shouldn't have left her.
It was fucking Bembe. He sold us out.
Not like this. Not like this. We were supposed to come together, remember?
Danny, what are you doing? Danny! Listen to me, Danny. Drop the knife.
I can feel, Danny.
Okay. I wonder if that's physically possible. Could one really cut themselves open yet and not pass up from the pain? I don't think you can.
You're both lucky you have the best doctor in Yara.
Where's Paolo?
Just outside. Said he had a war to plan.
Fuck.
Now cut yourself open again, and I am not putting you back together.
I'll try not to have a bomb in me next time, buddy. I'll just try. Alright, not a bad mission. Not a bad mission. Ooh.
For the paradise he has promised.
Just the guerrilla's gone.
Good luck.
At this stage, every guerrilla.
Alright. That's how far away we're going. Okay. Airdrop. Perfect. Here we go. Bicho went after Bembe and disappeared. I'll check out Bicho's place first.
Bicho! Bicho! You crazy come mierda. Where are you? He's not here.
What's going on here?
Maybe he left something lying around.
Bicho, I came through for you. We gotta stick together in this fucked up country. Asking for a gun, you surprised me, but I got it for you. And enough bullets to make you famous. Here's the other part of the favor. Bembe's playing everybody, especially the FND. You'll find one juicy piece of this game at the Centro de Rosio and auction.
So, Bembe's buying weapons from the military. Looks like the handoff was at the Rodeo.
Yep. Just steal his computer parts and shoot up his fucking place.
Who is like this?
Wait, I guess there's some more. What the fuck?
Hmm. Cool. But not gonna.
I'm coming up in the world. I don't even care what girl's name. Dad, fuck you. Interesting. Alright. Dad, fuck you. Cool. What else do you want me to find, game? Anything else? Maybe outside?
Ugh. Why does this smell?
I don't know. What's inside? Okay. No, definitely says to be in. Oh wait, something right there. We got a new marker. The other place? Bembe Skim says Vivo right from the factory. Even as if you wanna fuck him, you got to get the end of his plant and understand in your way. No shit after you pulled for me. What are you thinking? Stop, Pepe.
Skimming some of it off the top, huh, Bembe?
The fuck's
I should check that warehouse.
Have I met this Pepe?
I find Bembe, I find Bicho.
Cool.
Be alive, mi socio.
Oi, Paolo.
Let's go.
I think Bicho's done something stupid.
What's he done this time?
He's really going after Bembe.
Mierda.
Don't worry. I'll find him before he digs himself too deep.
Hurry, Danny. Bicho's no match for someone like Bembe.
Let's just go right off the fucking rails, baby. We're going right off the fucking mountain. Fuck it. Fuck it all. Fuck life. We're going down. Oh, I thought it was a mountain. Well, we're going anyway. We're going crazy. And we're almost there. Oh, that's an anticlimactic end. Oh, that fucking twist, baby. That was special. That was very special.
Looks like a deal that went bad. Real bad.
Hola.
Yeah, real, real bad. What the fuck? Okay.
All hell must have broke loose.
No, can't go through there? That's a shame. Holy fuck.
He just set the bulls loose on everyone. What a way to go. Then they got.
The head office is scheduled for the Friday at the rodeo. Don't trust him, he's a fucking snake. We tracked him around. Well, you know, I asked Rodriguez to step around him. Try anything. Oh, fucking balls. Where's the motherfucker?
Paolo, the little maniac sabotaged one of Bembe's black market deals. He let the bulls loose at some kind of rodeo.
Oh, Bembe fucking did this. Huh?
I wouldn't let anything happen to him.
Alright. I'm just pointing, I'll shoot. Yep. Airdrop. Sweet. I don't have enough time to fucking smoke joints. These air drops are so quick. God damn.
Okay.
Oh! Yeah, that's not the way I was supposed to drop in. I think I can do better than that. I just think I may be able to do better than that. No. Oh, this is awkward. It's not even where I'm supposed to be, is it? I haven't had a mission I was doing. Where the fuck is that? Am I missing something? The marker's just not on the map for some reason. Can't remember where it was. Maybe it was this place?
Special forces. Going.
Wow, I really, really, really hate that scope. Something else going on up here. Oh fuck, I gotta figure out how to get up there. Maybe from, I doubt from the roof though. The whole roof closed up. Except for this spot. Hello. What do you know? From the roof it is.
I'm unarmed! Don't shoot!
Easy. Just tell me. A crazy kid come through here. Talks a lot. Hair kind of like a pineapple.
Yeah. Came in here whiffing a gun around. Told me I had to tell him where my buyer lives. Guy called Bembe.
Did you tell him?
See? And then the kid ran off.
Can you tell me where Bembe lives?
Nobody knows exactly where his place is. But it's in Cruz del Salvador, near the border. That's all I know. I swear. Mm-hmm. Please, just let me go.
Paolo, I know where to find Bembe.
Then that's where Bicho will be.
Exactly. Sit tight, Paolo.
Alright. And that's another fucking meters away. What a perfect airdrop. I don't even need fucking wingsuit it. Just fucking drop right into the base.
Heard about this. Looks like Bembe hides out in an old slave shack on a plantation.
No?
So what the fuck?
Get out of here, Danny!
I'm gonna blow this cabron's head off.
Play.
Or not? You don't think I will?
Bicho, listen to me.
You thought coming here was gonna fix it all. But it's not going according to plan, is it?
What the fuck do you know, eh?
I know you're no killer. Look at you shaking. You're a frightened little rat. A pest. A parasite. Yes. You take and give nothing back.
Uh-oh.
Bicho, don't listen to him.
That's right. Bicho. Just a blood-sucking bug.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
What? Why?
You're not a bug, man.
Why would he reverse it?
What's the real fucking name?
You wanna fix something? Pull that trigger.
We just shut the fuck up right now.
My name's Paz.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. You're Paz. Your name is Paz. You're not Bicho, man.
Your name is Peace.
You're Paz. And I need you with us, okay?
What was the point of any of that?
Don't chamaco.
You're a piece of shit.
At least I don't lie to my friends. Not that it matters. But I tried to get Paolo out. I really did.
I'm not quite sure I understand what the transaction was between all of this. The baby was bad, he's good. He fucking ratted him, he didn't. The fuck? This happened. I am rightfully fucking confused. But whatever, we got another mission done.
Hey, Paolo.
Danny, tell me Bicho's okay.
See, talked him out of doing something really stupid. He's a bit shook, but he's okay.
Oh, fuck. Thank God. And Bembe?
Still alive. Still a snake.
Shit. I was hoping you wouldn't say that.
There's always going to be a Bembe, Paolo. But there aren't many Bichos out there. When Bicho gets back, maybe tell him how you feel, yeah? He could use it right now.
I will. I promise. Thank you, Danny.
What the fuck is going on?
Danny, how is my patient?
Alive. Gracias. And I have another cool scar to show my friends.
You joke, Danny. But it's the scars in your head that worry me most. Look, it's not a good situation here. Talia has an infection and we're low on medication.
I'm sure Castillo has some to spare.
You and I think alike. Hit these three checkpoints along the road, west of my clinic. Hurry, Danny. Talia's life depends on it.
Coño!
Your dog!
Got to be careful.
I was worried there was a tank behind us. That is not a tank, and so I have nothing to be worried about. Sweet. Recover the antibiotics? Alright, I'll just fast travel to that since I already did it. We'll grab the other one and take over that if we have to. I don't care. They're nowhere near here at all. What the fuck?
Hey, hey!
Que bola?
Castillo's army captured one of ours. They're being held at La Divinidad Cathedral. Free the church and save our guerrilla.
I appreciate it.
It says there's something here. Someone I'm supposed to talk to?
Hola.
Oh, inside search zone. Weird. Huh. This is new. Cool. That's new too. Hey, consoles, what?
Oye, Matias.
What you up to this late hour?
Muy bien, Danny. Bring them to me in Barrial. Hurry, for Talia's sake.
Oh. See you soon.
There I am. I'm here. Where's the other place? I guess there's no other place. Sure. Can I get a car around here? Thank you. Yeah. Honestly, been a bit stressful a few days. Oh, I'm sorry to fucking hear that, man. I don't envy those that have to do day-to-day jobs. I hated that shit. I don't know if I can ever get used to that. Especially jobs that have hierarchies. I'm sorry to hear that, man. Hopefully we can just get to another day. Give up having a career? What is your career, if you don't mind me asking? I was a cook for a decade. And that was some interesting times. Like, I got to the point where there wasn't much more I wanted to do. Like, I got to a very high point position as a cook. I was like, you know, I don't even want to go any higher. I don't want this to be my everyday thing. I've tried to switch gears since then, and it hasn't really been easy. Trying to find something new, something stable, has been really hard. You do security? Oh, interesting. You ever thought about school then? Or would you be able to sustain school? Or would you have to go back maybe? See, I have the advantage of my parents. Would that be an option? If you're like, if you were to go to school or something. Hi, Captain Peters.
Better be careful.
Wanted to get into executive protection bodyguard, but sadly there's none of that in the area. Interesting. Is there a position that gives you higher pay? And if that higher, maybe that higher pay would be worth moving to an area that's maybe a little bit more expensive, if the job can cover it. Oh, this is awkward. That was a little awkward.
Mierda! Not now!
Oh, this sucks. Tank. What do you mean, tank? Oh, fuck. It's getting worse and worse. I know there's someone in here. No? There's no one in here? Okay, we're good. I think, for now. Maybe the tank will pass by and not see me. I'm not saying we'd go to school, but sadly we're paying off 10 grand. Oh, I mean, at least one of you's got something. That's nice. But yeah, since you got that, yeah. Damn. I wish I had advice for you, man. Is your wife gonna be done schooling soon? Or she still have a long time to go? Or is she done already? Oh, come on. What is going on here? Where did all these people freaking come from? She's done. Okay. Look what you guys did. You guys made me take out the AR. I don't like taking out the AR. Fuck that tank. Oh, that horse unfortunately got... Those rockets hit the horse, not the fucking tank, unfortunately. And everything's blowing up in my face. And don't mind me while I fall off the side of a fucking mountain. This was not successful. This was not a successful attempt at getting information. Oh, hello. So that's what the eyes are. The eyes are just to let you know that there's something like this around. Cool. Clever. Clever little subtle shit. We're gonna fuck this guy up right now. Because fuck this guy.
Are you ready to die?
Unless he sees me. I don't know. No, he doesn't. Alright, who's left? What else am I dealing with here? Is it the tank? It's the tank. I shouldn't have angered the tank. Fuck me. Do I have anything for the tank? I have nades. They might work. Nope. It worked. Oh, this ain't good. I promise you this will work. You just have to give me some time. Holy shit, really? You gotta be fucking shitting me. Nothing's taking out this fucking tank. Are you fucking kidding me? It's just ridiculous. Oh, did the tank just take itself out? Oh no, I did. All right, sweet. That was awesome. Sweet. Okay, so then who the fuck is left? Oh, this. Just to make it really badass. Yeah, I told you to take out that tank. You just need to give me 5 minutes of endless bullet shooting. I think I picked the right weapon set. The right arsenal. That was so stupid and ridiculous. But alright. I know she's on my team, but fuck her. I need to take my rage off after all that. Which way are we going? Really? You left something. You guys are on your own, fuck it. That's not what I wanted to do. Fuck it, they're on their own. I just need to get over there. Can I steal any one of their cars or did I blow everything up? Looks like I blew everything up. Ah, there we go, sweet. The third soldier I killed today. What a badass. Cool. That wasn't too bad. That was a nice little change from the story. That was a short ride, as usual. Wow, only one bullet. I wasted all the bullets there. I have nothing to come to this with. Are you kidding me? How about my handgun? There we go, we got some handgun bullets. Let's dig somebody. Oh, is my hands just fucking flying outwards now? Alright, it's that time of the night when my shit just wants to go to sleep. Nope. Rolling forward. Blast my friend, I have to go to bed. Yeah, of course. It's fucking 2 in the morning, goddammit. 24 hours? Yeah, you have a good night. And thank you for coming by to say hi. I appreciate it. Hope things get better for you, man.
She's so quiet.
See, big reunion. We need to hit El Doctor.
You need to stay here. We need to move.
We're not abandoning them.
No. Massimas Mantanzas is Libertad. That footage from Castillo Zoo showed the cost of his paradise. The concert inspired thousands to join us. Radio Libertad inspires more.
But you've become a distraction.
Maria's dead. Bebido is our new target. El Doctor is...
No, you mentioned that last time you were here, Merit. I appreciate that.
He's not there.
My people have eyes on him.
We were face to face. El Doctor is addicted to his work. He's not going anywhere. Matias Asinta.
Sergio Esteves, El Doctor's right-hand man, murdered hundreds with his medical trials.
That's how we get El Doctor.
No worries.
Weren't you running to America? Found your cojones a little late.
Easy.
I knew you were military.
Paolo.
That's cute.
You're right. I'm not your leader. But you've had one foot out the door now. Talia's committing executions? Revolution is chaos. But a leader creates their own order.
Let's go.
You're called, Danny.
Pedro Torrero. Now that was a fucking musician.
Alright. If you just say so, man.
We need Sergio.
I'll find him. Then we pay El Doctor a visit.
All right, cool. Another nice mission done, I guess. It didn't even seem like there was a mission. I barely remember what we did. Surgical extraction. All right, let's fuck that up on the way then. Airdrop. Airdrop and fuck up that top. And then we're gonna drop another motherfuckers. Oh no no! I always waste a good few seconds of the airdrop. Now we have to slowly float our way there, just to make sure we make it. That would be nice to get rid of that artillery. That anti-aircraft. And we're gonna hit that nice little mansion to the right. Oh, that's right, I have no bullets or anything. Well then. Like an assassin. Ah, I have to wait for the fucking my special to charge. Is there anyone else here I can shoot? Please? Please let me shoot you. Alright, we're good. Ba-bam! Onward! My guy's doing the robot, he's so happy.
Gonna grab a right.
Right is on the way. Oh, sweet. Copyrights of the song with this game for sure. I forgot to check if there's a friendly streamer option.
Nice house. Being a true Yaren pays off. Should check inside.
Hey, it's Paolo. Just thought you should know what kind of monster Sergio is. Como mierdas carried out thousands of fucked up experiments on outcasts. Even kids, Danny. It's fucking sick. And all of it just to make Bio Vida rich.
Coño, I got to get this piece of shit.
You will. Sweet.
Paolo, did you send backup?
Si. Let them take care of the soldados. Just focus on finding Sergio.
Gracias.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit. Where did that fuck? Alright, there we go.
Should look around for clues.
Jeez. He saves his buddy's life by doing that. Can I close these doors? Poor kid. Ah, oh, here we are. Here we are. Little hackeroony.
Who you been talking to, Sergio?
Sergio, me cago en su madre. Te quería hablar con you. Come to me and we will provide the protection you need. Castillo can't afford to lose you. And neither can I. We have so many more trials to complete.
Yo, the puta's been tipped off.
Oye, Matias. Someone warned El Doctor that we were coming. Sergio's on the run.
Paolo and I are on our way. Don't let that piece of shit escape. He's a fucking murderer.
Okay. I guess. Not sure where I'm going. Not sure. Sergio's making a run for it. Okay, there he is. There he is. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, we're not going anywhere yet. There we go. And we're gone. Can I just drive forward? Fuck yeah, bitches. Bitches get stitches.
Get to the marina. Sergio might be escaping in his boat.
Fuck, can't go off this. Maybe if I, yeah, there we go. That's how you fucking do it on angles, bitches. Beating angles. Oh, we're not gonna get over this. It's okay, we don't need it. You did everything you could for me. I'm surprised it's not on a boat taking off.
There's that true Yara piece of shit.
Fuck.
Shit. Fucker is fast.
Capture him alive? Aw. Oh. Okay, never mind. I was gonna shoot that motherfucker. But they're all like, capture him alive. Bro, how's that even possible? Alright, oh, this ain't good. This expert fucking driving. Look at that catch up. Alright, let's just keep going. Oh, that's not good. That was a weird. Whatever. Oh no! Not like this. Not like this. And there he goes. 30 meters. He was right beside me. You fucking kidding me. You fucking kidding me. Don't tell me. Don't tell me that shit. Where the hell was I supposed to go? On the beach? Operation failed. No shit. I guess I was supposed to go on the beach. Fuck me. I'm not sure what even happened to the road there. Got stuck on the wrong side of the river, you know? Oh shit. That worked for me. Oh, the ATVs. That makes fucking sense. That makes a lot of sense for why.